United to declare the 1999 Rugby World Cup tournament open.
Hunt just drifts outside. James plenty of room, but they're stuck it up on the inside. And the man who started it, he finished it. Good try by Wales.
Two out wide, Guscott to Lomu, and he sees off Guscott. Healy through, he's gone through Healy as well, and the big man's done it again.
What a game! Lima out wide to Lamb. Takes the ball beautifully too. Brian Lima pops it up. The try.
Drop goal from De Beer. It's over. And De Beer, two killer blows in the space of a couple of minutes. To De Beer. De Beer again with a drop goal. Unbelievable! Unbelievable! Decisive moment, then tune it is, and that is it. Andre Watson brings down the curtain on the 1999 Rugby World Cup. Australia the winners, 35-12.